Evening, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Vic Chesnutt. And his ragamuffin man.
Two thousand one Sock Odyssey.
Shining through the blight of you.
Well, my moods always start, and those damn door bridges are always under construction. Up about Hudson Bay, well, the water treatment plant stays, and the boys in the break room play with the microwave. Who's in the hospital? Howling from the sports track, he's been riddled. Who's in the orphanage? But the future son-in-law, the carpet plant. Well, your sister is a giant. She runs that thing tighter than the key to yes, what about Dawson Bridge? Well, suicide is a cinch. Nobody in the city can even see it fall. Shopping center, got those 50 quits from across the river. Who works at the flour mill? But a bunch of Russians eat 3 square meals. Of your power. If I stray off that way, I always end up getting wasted. You ain't got a Richmond Park, but a bunch of cute boys wearing Argyle socks. You ain't at the skate and ring, but a doctor from the college who knows how to win. From Gadsden, Alabama, yeah. She's your gray-haired granny from Gadsden, Alabama. She's your gray-haired granny from Gadsden, Alabama. You never see her cause she's always in the slammer. She's your gray-haired granny from Gadsden, Alabama, She's your hard-hearted mama from Apalachicola, She's your hard-hearted mama from Apalachicola, She's your hard-hearted mama from Apalachicola. Your daddy's dead, or at least that's what she told you. She's your hard-hearted mama from Apalachicola, Mississippi, He's your long lost daddy from Union, Mississippi, He's your long lost daddy from Union, Mississippi. He's been Nelly since 1960. He's your long lost daddy from Union, Mississippi. From Albany, Georgia, She's your morally challenged sister from Albany, Georgia, She's your morally challenged sister from Albany, Georgia. You never liked her, but they do never port her. She's your morally challenged sister from Albany, Georgia, Slidell, Louisiana, You're a reader of poems from Slidell, Louisiana, You're a reader of poems from Slidell, Louisiana. W.H. Auden wrote all your favorite stanzas. You're a reader of poems from Slidell, Louisiana, You're a reader of poems from Slidell, Louisiana.
Machinist at the Springfield Armory, just a slightly ahead of my time. But I don't make much money, so I sell eggs and chickens on the side. Good at what I do, and I take great pride, but I don't make much money, so I sell eggs and chickens on the side. And my wife does love me, but she can't realize why I won't go back down south and leave the armory behind. But I love my job. I'll shave that metal. Extra thing it takes to provide. And I know it'll kill me breathing all those fumes, but I'd sooner sniff solution than a baker's dozen hothouse blues. Yeah, my wife does love me, but she can't realize why I won't go back and leave the armory behind. But I feel it is important what I do upon my lay. Well, I pledge to do this and a light. I need full spectrum. Cornfield is post-yield. Creek froze. Lake effect snows. And a mushroom so very, very nasty in my mouth. A mushroom that is so very, very nasty in my mouth. I will graze Akron. But today, I'm staying put. Now my mood could use a little saccharine. But soon, I'll be lighter fluid. Oh, lighter fluid. Oh, light a
details.
and granddaddy long legs crawl. A crazy notion cracks through my mind. An electric shudder shoots up and down my spine. I run to the kitchen, grab a pot and lid. Then I rush to the garage before I knew what I did. I was waking hundreds of spiders and into that pot. Then I was sitting at the kitchen table. Get a cereal bowl, then I'm back at the table. Then before I know, what exactly I had done, I pulled the legs off of everyone. It looked like a bowl of black-eyed peas. Well, I take them over to the countertop and pour them into the Cuisinart. And then I reached in the cupboard and I grabbed a fifth of tequila and I poured that in. I pushed the button. It starts to chop. My heart can hardly contain that moving away. Chug-a-lug, the mixture, and I hope for the worst. My last act on this earth will be to chug-a-lug, the mixture, and I hope for the worst. My last act on this earth will be to chug-a-lug, the mixture, and I hope for the worst. My last act on this earth will be to chug-a-lug, the mixture, and I hope for the worst.
fist. Just hear a skelly name, big black fish, on a bench out behind the tool shack, in a patch of poison sumac. Mama ordered us some catalog jeans. She made the cuffs on the sewing machine. Sewing machine. Sewing machine. Table now, set her thumbs hurt, cause all the beans she had to snap. I laid on the porch, looking through the cracks. See the dog asleep, watch those ugly chickens scratch. The prom is coming, big sister should be the queen. Mama gets a dress on the sewing machine. Sewing machine. Home from work in his comfy chair in his yellowed undershirt. Sister is sad, she just got the curse, and I am very happy cause my go-kart kinda works. I wanna be a vampire for the Halloween. Mama makes my cape on the sewing machine.
carried it like a brute. It's Vic Chesnutt, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.